America's beloved Teacher the Keys hoax was seen stealing priceless artifacts from a museum in Paris. Authorities are trying to search for him right now on foot, through the air, and sea. We now go live to Paris, France, with correspondent Eric Pickrell. Eric? Thanks, Tyler. It seems that the man of Teacher the Keys, the host, who once stood for loyalty and civility towards his fellow citizens of America, has turned to a life of shambles and crime. He's been seen stealing artifacts. More at 7.